Okay, we can see the winch is being reconnected to the bottom of the boat there onto the keel. And presumably that's how the final pull into the shed will be done, into the boat house.